Hello, how to solve this exponential equation? 9 power x is equals to 27 to find the value of x. So from this 9 is same as 3 square bracket power of x is equal to 27. 27 is same as 3 power 3. Now our equation will be 3 power of 2 times x is 2x is equal to 3 power of 3. Now from same base, so we compare these powers. Then 2x, it will be equal to 3. Then we divide by 2 in both sides. So 2 will cancel with 2. Then x is equal to 3 over 2. So this is the value of x. Now, to check if our answer is correct, from our problem, which is 9 power x is equal to 27 and the value of x is equal to 3 over 2. So from 9 is same as 3 square bracket power of x is 3 over 2. Is it equals to 27? So to simplify here, 2 and 2 will cancel, so it will be 3 power 3, which is 27. Is equal to 27. So it's true for the value of x, which is 3 over 2. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.